when the drivers of the Ellie Production Racing Series first fired their engines along the banked pavement at Daytona Beach, Florida on June 6th, the drivers only had two things in mind: win and compete for a championship. Tonight, the EPRS Stars compete at the first short track of the season at North Wilkesboro Speedway for race 9 of the EPRS regular season. This boxing ring of a racetrack will produce beating and banging, flared tempers, cages rattled, and the classic bump and run, and many hurt egos after the checkered flag waves. As we close in on the regular season, drivers will have two races to battle for the top 10 spots in the championship standings. 9 through 15th are separated by just 27 points going into the penultimate regular season race. Some contenders have won their way into contention, others have lost valuable points in critical times. Last week, Kian Namdarian was less than a lap away from scoring his first victory. Meanwhile, arguably the top championship contender, Brandon German, locked in his spot in the playoffs with two victories at Las Vegas and Darlington. As of this race, he is the only championship contender that can breathe the remainder of the regular season. Can Connor Hudson and Joseph Landy Pavlon secure their spots tonight after their dreadful races at Darlington? Will a non-championship contender steal the spotlight and valuable points from the contenders? Who will leave tonight in heartbreak knowing that their dreams at an EPRS championship have been dashed? Those questions and more will be answered after 100 grueling laps in race 9 of the Ellie Productions Racing Series, live on NR Live, 8 p.m. tonight.